Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're back with another SevenSilhouette map. Today we're playing Transilo. Tomato. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump down to the description. Difficulty should be easy and medium depending on player. Standard one room at test chamber. That's in the bracket of between 2 and 4 on his number scale. So, alright. Light bridge. Verse funnel. Yep. Maybe getting a cube might help here. Just gonna, you know, put that out there. Cube may help with this. I think what I should do here is put the light bridge. Yeah, that's what I need to do. That's exactly what I need to do. Light bridge. Oh. You really want me to do this? Oh, jeez. Maybe you don't want me to do that. Ha. Can't get down to the bottom. That's for sure. But yeah, that's what I need to do. I need to get the gel in the funnel, switch to the light bridge. So how do I get the cube though? Yeah, seriously, how do I get the cube? Okay. That's not what I wanted to do. Pretty sure this won't work. But hey. Worth a try, right? Okay. Okay. Nowhere near high enough, though, to grab the cube, am I? No. Miles off the cube. I can't push that off there. Thank you. It's really all I need to work out how to do, though, isn't it? Just get the cube. So, maybe if I can change the angle there slightly. Didn't give me any further height, though, did it? I don't know how else to build momentum, though. I don't know. There's no point to that. Just like there's no point to that. If only I could get down into there, eh? Nothing I can just nowhere near high enough. A model, like a fuddle, a model, I don't know. But yeah, put on a cube on here, I drag gel through that, stand on there, send it through here, and then change the port to there, gel drops in there, I run across and get to the exit. So how do I get the cube? Nowhere else I can angle that, is there? What am I missing? What am I missing? Other than the solution. Obviously. And this is why I kind of thought like this whole jumping thing here would be. Just not close enough at all to cube and where I need to be. That doesn't help. Oh, hold on. Hold on. There we go. I done did worked it out. Done did it. Now we can take the gel. Do this to here. Plop. And now we have a light bridge, which we can use to make our way to victory. There we go. Yeah, I just kind of, I was just trying so hard there to think about what I hadn't done, what was still available to do. And then for some reason, slidey cube came to me. I was a little bit unsure though as whether this cube would slide on the grating. That was my only thing. But yeah, no, good stuff. Thank you very much for submitting. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome, see ya.